Hey everyone, and welcome back to another lesson of Trash Academy. My name is Eliseo, and in today's lesson, we're going to be talking about textiles, just one of the many sectors where we find plastic. Okay, so what are textiles? Now, a textile is a woven cloth or a fabric that is used to make t-shirts, dresses, pants, and even shoes. Now, textiles, especially in clothing, help us all express our individuality and are worn every day by almost everyone here on Earth. And although textiles use a variety of different materials, about one-third of all textiles produced use synthetic materials, causing a mountain of problems for waste management facilities all around the world. So why do plastic textiles even exist? Well, different textiles actually perform differently in different environments, climate, and even weather. And depending on what textile you're using in your clothing, it could actually help you stay warm, stay cool, and even dry. Now, plastic is a very versatile material, and the use of plastic in textiles, coupled with additives and other chemicals, can help repel water and sweat, can even be fire resistant, and can even help with insulation to keep us warm. And best of all, they actually provide a variety of clothes at a very low price. Okay, so you're probably asking yourself, what are some problems with plastic textiles? Around the world, plastic textile production actually emits a total of 1.2 billion metric tons of greenhouse gases every year. And fabrics that contain plastic include nylon, polyester, acrylic, lycra, spandex, and rayon. And an arrangement of hazardous chemicals are used to make this clothing waterproof, water-resistant, and even colorful. When this clothing is actually washed, it actually releases a ton of tiny little plastic particles called microfibers. And it is said that 500,000 tons enter our oceans every year. Now, we're currently using about 98 million tons of non-renewable resources to produce clothes under a fast fashion lifestyle. Now, textile use, meaning the amount of time you use your clothes, has shortened dramatically over the years. And the use of synthetic fibers, meaning plastic in clothes, has only increased. And although the introduction of plastic has made a lot of these clothes a lot more affordable, it has actually caused a ton of problems for waste management facilities. About 98 million tons of problems, as 73% of all textiles are actually sent into an incinerator or are buried underneath a landfill all around the world.
Plastic pollution is complex, and there's no one quick fix that will solve this issue. Five Gyres is continuing to explore the different sectors to work towards target solutions. And to be successful, we must all work together. Policymakers, innovators, corporations, activists, scientists, and individuals. Follow along and join the movement at Five Gyres.
Now I want to thank you all for joining today's lesson, and I hope to see you all real soon.